What's up, my fellow ninjas? Welcome back to a brand new video, and guys, today we're going to be playing the Call of Duty World at War campaign. This is actually my second time playing this campaign, and this game came out in 2008, but I did not play that game a lot. I didn't even touch the multiplayer, believe it or not. Yep, pretty sad, I know. Anyways, let's get right into this campaign. Call of Duty World at War. Ah, the nostalgia! Love that sound. Oh my. Greyhound, baby! Activision. Ho ho ho. The soundtrack, man. Oh, purely terrifying. Call of Duty World at War contains graphic content, historic footage, which some players may disturbing for some viewer discretion is advised. Should I play regular? Shit, let's play regular. Private Miller is my name. Hades. Yep. Enemy territories.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
Start. Let's do this. I'm pretty hype. Semper Fi. Maybe out of the South Pacific. Find something that... for you do. There you go.
You think because you say nothing. You are strong?
Yes, I am.
Sama wa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsu me.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
Deihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Yep. That has to hurt.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller.
Let's go.
You're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers. Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team.
And Graham.
We are go!
Okay, it's getting back to me.
Go. Roebuck, right through you! Take the left!
We're gonna be getting chased down by bayonets. Oh my god, my axe! Whoa. Options, what's my stance at? Put it at 8. No, let's put it at 7. This is different. Usually it's at 12-12. I'm used to that.
Don't need so much damage!
Go back! Move it, boys!
Get your foot! Tojo's at home in this shit. Ice peel.
No.
Shh.
What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Hold your ground!
Guy. Right into the
sports squad should be there any minute now. Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Pin down on the beach!
The infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Over. MG on the right. Middle is mine. Go!
They got that
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Move!
Whoa! Yo, these guys are smart. They were pretending to be dead. Holy crap. That's a ninja play right there.
Oh, grenade, what's this? What?
Charges where it does.
It better not be.
Let's go. Oh, sick. This is the only mission I remember, honestly.
Here's after the raid on Macon. We're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance? resistance on the beach, you get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move in.
Got it.
Very cool.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Woo-hoo. Fuck. East range. There's a 200mm on the point. Stay with him, Marine.
Cover all BTs in ahead.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Hang in there, kid.
Need to get off this thing.
Ronnie, clear your point. I'm the real ninja here.
what?
Everyone, keep up here!
We're on out!
Hold on! Tunnel southwest!
They could be anywhere!
Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position!
That's right, man. He's dead! By a grenade, bro, it was not even close.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the major's orders.
Why don't we rest?
Soon, Blosky. Soon.
Oh my god. No!
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
Brother. No.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.
Sort. Hard landing.
Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something.
Oh,
shit! We're dead!
Holy shit! What the fuck?
Crap! 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 I know it's a freaking game, but...
Mile north.
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that.
good idea to wear a healing suit, okay? Burn, baby, burn. Real lighting, huh? Oh, I see. Oh, shit!
They no were just place. Waiting for us!
Enemies hold up in that building! What's this getting?
Next.
They're trying to get their tank onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there! Bojo's holding tight! We're pinned down by the MG's fire from the second floor! Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah. Ooh. Supply truck, get ahead. Miller, Polonsky, follow me. Miller! Run up those rifle grenades and blow that damn bird off his perch!
Hell yeah!
What is that? Oh, nice. You like it? Woohoo! Oh, yeah, boy! There you go. Okay, let's put grenades right in there.
Thank you.
Sorry, Sergeant.
Coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support.
Uh-oh.
Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
Dang, good.
More reinforcements!
Relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Russian mission? What is this? Holy crap. There's a crow in my face. I'm not dead. Yes, oh wait, those are enemies. Yes, I'm dead. Oh shit. Hey, it's Reznov. Come on, bro.
I need your help.
Stay with Sergeant Reznov.
Do what I say.
Yep.
And we can avenge this massacre.
Dude, okay, yeah. This is the sniper mission. I never played this one.
My injured hand means I can no longer aim. But you will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. Is General Heinrich Hansen, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland.
For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience.
If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fault will be our grave.
Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire.
Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot now!
Find another route to Amsel.
Stay low and follow me.
This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I've crept through shadows like a rat.
This place. Once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood.
This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt.
Yeah, this mission is pretty lit right now.
General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day.
It's basically like COD4, the Gilead mission.
We can use this building to flank his route.
I feel like a little kid again.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Son, it's almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Okay.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river!
Here! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready?
Now!
Where?
Second floor down! Right side!
I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out.
Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are.
I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If it fires, move.
Oh, mother trucker.
Yes, you beat. You need to take a different position.
Man, this man is running. Where the heck is he? The fuck?
Just a decoy!
Stay focused! Oh man, he's good.
Find another piece of cover! Mouse indeed, eh? Where the heck is he?
Not even peeking anymore. Come on.
Good hunting! The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
Dude, that took a while.
Verbrennt diese Russenschweine. Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
Yep. That was sick.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Back then, this is a
hold your fire.
Very fun game.
Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Damn dog! Oh, go land on the dog, bro. There you go. That's how you do it.
Keep firing! Our friends below need cover!
Take the shot, Dimitri.
Fire! was cut off his schedule!
Oh.
Move forward! So get out! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Absent will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Absent will soon be in our sights. The sounds of battle will slash you out.
Coward! There he is!
Sir, he's not alone. Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head. The Budak is hiding behind the destroyed tank.
Let's go. Sick. That was sick.
You are a true monster.
Oh. Not again.
They will be coming for us. Let's go. Quickly. Before they turn us on out
of the net. Go, let's stop.
To the river, Dimitri. It's our only
chance. Jump in the river.
No.
He's not dead. No. Yo, that mission was lit.
The Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our army. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Let's do it. Their land, their blood. What time is it?
Tod stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie, genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was?
Nur billigen Plunder.
I got myself captured again.
Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein!
What?
Großes Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Let's go. Resna, my guy.
Dimitri, finish those rats. Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov, I am not hearing gunshots.
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will have them bleed faster.
Dimitri, decided to kill them. And I missed.
Find the wheat field.
I should have left.
There will be no escape! Shoot!
Sure. Shoot them in the back!
The back! The front! And head! Just on the back, they are dead!
Keep going! Oh my god! Don't hold the car.
Things have changed, my friend.
wrong with this there, lad? Dear people, dear blood.
They came out of nowhere. I couldn't do anything.
To the river!
After Stalin, I know to trust your instincts.
Left or right, you lead the way.
Oh, guys.
Fire the fighter strength! Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Chernov. Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find you! Shield!
Yep.
Another tank! Dimitri, take it down! Fire the panzer shrimp! Again!
You seem to relish in this one.
I've seen my friends die in front of me in the hands of this bird. They deserve everything they get. And Dimitri!
What?
I don't want to die. You have earned the rest. Journal, you have not. You walk.
Right the tank.
Still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Oh, yeah. Those damn flamethrowers.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
Ray? Ray!
Reloading!
ass.
Could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns at the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
I hear you, brother.
Relax. 200 millimeter on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen. Logo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. Trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting.
Yep.
They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's back. Don't get caught out. Incoming!
Oh, shit. Stop.
Thank you.
boy!
So far, so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
No. Wait. Where?
Call it in.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out.
Yes, sir. This is the same mission as the World at Front.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as Zero falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Din din. Din 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 din. Blood and iron.
Brave comrades of the Third Shock Army, today we lay waste to the German line, which forward to the flamethrower. Dimitri, ready the flamethrower! Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon. They will be the first to burn this day.
Yeah.
Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko. I saw this man cheat dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
Yeah. Let's go. Very nice. Thank you, Reznaz, for this beautiful speech.
With the line with Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
A little surprise when we come out of the train. Train of steel.
On your feet!
On the Führer's birthday, a barrage of Katushka rockets will tear Berlin to pieces! With your bullets, with your bayonets, with your bare hands, do the same!
Thank you.
Go, move it, move it!
Nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against
us. This way, upstairs!
Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters.
You hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, Corporal.
That's a lot of
positions around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Yeah. One right at a time. Reznov, you're a one tough mother trucker. Eviction. Oh!
Dimitri, are you ready?
Oh, music to my ears. Yep.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy. You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy?
Bitte.
You should not die!
Wait, wait! He may come help us!
He can die for us!
Yeah.
Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end the war!
Turn up! This is madness! Our rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Stop! Shh. Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind vervollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich den General erklären sollte?
Das Tod hat dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso elegant wie der Führer.
Wir werden die Tunnel überschwimmen.
Stay low! The smoke can steal your breath! I can barely see!
I can hardly breathe!
Complaining will not help. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings. Do you hear him complaining?
No. What is that guy?
and arm.
Finally came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Damn. Oh, airplane mission. Black Cats.
Booth, coming over them now.
Yeah, I see them. Landry, open up comms. Major Gunn, vessels are now
this.
In visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Lachlan, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets.
There you go.
Open fire!
Yeah!
Did you see that shit blow? Oh.
Keep it up!
Oh.
disabled them, but they're still afloat.
I'll take us as close as we can, but we need to wrap this up. This is our last pass.
Yeah.
Brother, get in the freaking airplane. Oh, another one. Let's go, go, go.
Mission was pretty sick. Play the music.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky.
Alright, that's the plan.
We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
Oh,
coming, boys. Oh my god.
me!
What do we do now?
We keep moving, Blonsky. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. Got him on the truck.
We're moving out.
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Sherry Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply drop
okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Sherry Castle is mostly deserted.
Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the road.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Uh-oh. Okinawa.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of
Shuri
us.
Castle. Uh-oh. I believe this is going to be a hard-ass mission.
Word is, main force pulled back to the north ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is.
Move, get to it. Double time.
No ammo, really?
Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back. As soon as they're refueled and rearmed.
Dude,
for now,
nothing.
It's just us.
Oh, okay.
This is all we got. Share it out. If you have to.
Oh,
just happened? What?
Gabe.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area!
Get in!
did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
Nice. Is that the last mission?
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question.
Nice.
Our vengeance will be complete.
Start.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri.
Once
again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply.
Which
do you think will lead us home?
The tower.
Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left lane and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! The Germans are dead now! Get your people out of that bad German! Keep fire on that building!
Let's go!
Woo!
the heck was that? Oh my fuck. Dude, are you kidding me? Again. Oh, that's how. Okay. That's why I kept dying. No! Dude, I shot him.
Oh my god, I'm right here. I'm gonna leave when I'm here.
Bro!
Towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag,
I know blind fire.
All of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
Okay, this is the last mission.
Don't April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage. Just like the rest of the Red Army.
Yes.
He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Let's go.
Come out, boys.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna get
how far we've come.
We should throw these animals over the edge.
Sergeant, comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps.
We should push on to victory.
Oh my god.
Dude, I shot him. I shot him, bro.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
From Mother Russia!
As heroes, we will return to Russia's
influence.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Hiroshima.
We are gathered here, representatives of the major warring powers, to conclude a solemn agreement whereby peace may be restored. It is my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind, that from this solemn occasion, a better world shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past. A world founded upon faith and understanding. Give man and the fulfillment
that his most cherished wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.
60 million lives were lost as a result of World War II. It was the most destructive and deadly conflict in human history. Bro. This campaign was lit. Holy crap. Wow. 10 out of 10. Yeah. That's probably my second best campaign. Dedicated to the veterans of World War II, sacrificed their lives to prevent World War II. Yep, respect, man. That was insane. Yes! This is what I was waiting for. Where it all started. Call of Duty Zombies. Yo, this freaked me out when I was a kid. I had nightmares. I was so afraid I couldn't even like play two rounds of zombies. Oh my gosh. Oh, nostalgia right now. This is so weird. Let's see how long it can last. Yeah, I was so freaking scared. One of my buddies actually missed school because he was playing too much zombies, having nightmares. He was like paranoid. Zombies. Trying to get the most points. I know you can get like the unlimited points. Flamethrower! Haha, infinite ammo. Yeah, it did blow the door. There we go. Thompson, not bad. There's no perks. It's really bad.
Oh my god, really? Round 7? It takes like 2 hits. So that was Call of Duty World at War. What do y'all think? 10 out of 10? I think so. So, moving on to the next COD. And we're going to be playing Modern Warfare 2. A very, very good game. So anyways, hope y'all enjoyed today's video. And if you did, don't forget to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm Unseeable, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed. Bye, have a great time.